Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Nick, you'll have to give an introduction of yours for the audience.
Thanks very much, Sangeeta, and it's really good to see you again. I'm Nick Khanna. I'm the MD India for BAE Systems. And I'd like to welcome you all to Def Expo 2018. This is the 10th Def Expo, and the 10th one for us in the Minister's home state here in Chennai. This is really wonderful to be here. Once again, you know, this has been a tremendously positive show for us, but it's all the more exciting and quite important for us because it follows our first India Supplier Summit, which we just hosted last week in Delhi. Absolutely tremendous gathering of 150 plus people, 74 companies, and it really allowed us to further reinforce our commitment to building a global supply chain and really building further sort of industrial base here in India for global requirements and also for the Indian market. So it's been tremendously positive. We've hosted a lot of important people in terms of the Army Chief, Air Force leaders, the Navy Chief today. And we're really here to showcase, as you'll see behind me, the M777 Ultralight Howitzer, which we're on contract as part of the Foreign Military Sales Program to deliver 145 to India in terms of India's artillery modernization journey. For this gun, of course, for the Ultralight Howitzer, we're partnered with Mahindra Defense Systems, and we will be building 120 of them in terms of assembly, integration and test just outside Delhi. So first two guns arrived last year ahead of schedule. We went straight into range tables development, and we've then been sort of focused on a few other activities recently as well. We're back in the range, and we're on track with this important program.
Thank you.